Yeah.
Fight or flight.
I used to have Match magazines up on my wall, and like I remember just ripping William Gallas's head off once, just in a just like the same thing,
fury.
Just a pure rage. You know, like probably just him taking the number 10. I was like, "You're a defender."
That's my number. I wore that at fucking jerseys. Outside.
You don't play in the Rooney role.
This is like the most ChrisMD rage of all time.